Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is about product reviews of three different products. So let's get started. So the first product that I'm going to review is this Dr. Rachelle Vitamin C Serum, which is a very popular product. It was priced at ₹750 and I got it from glamworld.pk Instagram page. और what they claim is कि ये anti-aging है, brightening है, firming, repairing, protecting and it improves skin elasticity. It also mentions that it reduces the sunspots, which is one of the main reasons that I purchased it. But according to my experience, sunspots के ऊपर तो इसने इतना काम नहीं किया. But yes, it was good for plumping the skin, so that means the hyaluronic acid that it claims that it has, वो actually work करता है. And then there is a little bit of glow also that comes to your face when you're using this. So for the price that it comes with, ₹750, it's quite a nice product. I personally would not be purchasing it again because my main purpose was to get rid of the sunspots, which it didn't work for. इसलिए मैं तो शायद ये दोबारा ना लूँ, लेकिन it is a nice purchase. अगर कोई affordable या inexpensive serum लेना चाह रहा है तो I think this is good choice for that. So this is all about this one. अच्छा, anti-aging, anti wrinkle formation और उसके ऊपर मैं ज़्यादा बता नहीं सकती because as such I did not have much wrinkles, so I can't really share my experience about that particular area. But it is a good to try product, I would say. अच्छा जी, next product that I am going to review today is the Oriflame Optimals Age Revive Anti-Aging Eye Cream. So as you can see, मैंने इसको बिल्कुल I've used up all of it. So this is a nice eye cream. Dark circles का मुझे as such बहुत ज़्यादा issue नहीं था, but there was obviously because of my routine, there were a little bit of dark circles under my eyes. So this cream actually worked for them. I did not actually use this for the dark circles. I used it for the nourishment of this area and to, you know, work on the crow's feet or thodi si jo fine lines in edges ke upar feel hoti hain. To maine unke liye use ki thi, but it worked on the discoloration under the eye area also, and it worked on the crow's feet and fine lines appearance as well. So the price of this product is currently ₹18.99. I got it few months back. उस time कोई offer थी इसके ऊपर तो मुझे थोड़ा सा inexpensive मिला था, but personally I would not, I recommend this product with respect to its results. लेकिन जो एक मैं चीज़ बताऊँगी जो मुझे इनकी बिल्कुल भी पसंद नहीं आई, जो इनकी ये nozzle है basically, the ball that rolls under your eye, it was so hard for the first 5 days. I was really unable to get any product out of it because it was kind of stuck. और मुझे जो है वो literally I had to put pins into this area to open it up a little bit ताकि वो ball अंदर roll हो और the product comes out. But product itself is good and worth trying, but because of that reason I might not get this particular eye cream again from Oriflame. I might get another one from them to try, but not this one. लेकिन results के perspective से I think it's a good to try product. ठीक है जी. Okay, so the last product that I'm going to review today is St. Ives Cleansing Stick, which is with apricot and manuka honey. And the best feature of this thing is that it is a face wash. It is in a form of stick. You can easily carry it around. Traveling ke liye bahut friendly hai. और आपके बैग में आ जाएगा. And like it's easy to carry. Tube नहीं है, leak होने का खतरा नहीं है. So that is a very very good thing. I would say that is a plus of this product. प्राइस इसकी थी ₹745 एंड आई गॉट इट फ्रॉम अलफते इस्लामाबाद. और जो है रिजल्ट्स के अगर एंगल पे आ जाएं तो इट वाज अ फेस वॉश. प्रॉमिस दैट द एक्सट्रैक्ट्स फ्रॉम सन लविंग एप्रिकॉट्स एंड मनुका हनी आर नोन टू रिफ्रेश डल स्किन. सो देर वॉज अ सर्टन लेवल ऑफ ग्लो जो कि आपको हनी बेस्ड प्रोडक्ट कोई भी आप यूज करें तो थोड़ा सा ग्लो जो है आपके फेस पे आता है. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट आई डिडंट रियली सी अ ह्यूज डिफरेंस इन माय स्किन. इट वाज अ गुड फेस वॉश आई वुड से, बट आई वुड नॉट गेट दिस पर्टिकुलर वन. जो सेंट आइव्स की ये वाली स्टिक यानी कि मनुका एंड हनी वाली है, ये मैं शायद दोबारा ना लूँ. सो दिस वॉज ऑल फ्रॉम माई टूडेज वीडियो. मैं बहुत ही क्विक रिव्यू करने की कोशिश किया ताकि फ़ौरन आपको पता चल जाए कि चीज़ रिकमेंडेड है या नहीं, रिजल्ट दे रही है या नहीं. आई होप आई इंक्लूडेड ऑल द रिक्वायर्ड डिटेल्स विच यू माइट नीड टू नो. बट इफ़ यू स्टिल हैव सम क्वेश्चन एंड क्यूरीज, प्लीज फील फ्री टू कमेंट हेयर और यू कैन इनबॉक्स मी ऑन माई एनी सोशल मीडिया चैनल. I'll always be happy to respond to your queries. Thank you so much for watching. If this video helped you, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Khuda hafiz.